When a female ferret goes into heat, her body produces a lot of estrogen into her blood. If it's not used, it will deplete her bone marrow, causing her to die. Say what?